effort, and I'm hoping that there would be another three of them. This is our music department at its best, and I think you're going to really enjoy it. One of the reasons I'm up here tonight is to welcome all our parents and friends all around the world. Tonight we are live streaming this concert for the first time, and we went out and got the equipment this week so that we could do that and join with our parents all over the world for this celebration of the holiday season beginning. So thank you very much for being here. Enjoy the concert, and let's welcome our chamber choir.
Thank you. next piece is Glory Hallelujah, which is in an African style. So you'll hear call and response, which is very typical of African music. It's where one group will call to them, the other group will echo it right back. And so Glory Hallelujah. Trumpet playing and piano and timpani and snare drum. Oh. Jubilate.
Thank you. quite standard repertoire. The Bach Concerto. Next we're going to do a piece called The Idols of Pegasus, which basically reads like a movie score. It'll be very easy for you to kind of picture this story going on. As the piece goes on, there's various sections where various things happen, and you can kind of fill in the story points as you wish. But there's moments of agony and triumph and all kinds of things in between. So this is called The Idols of Pegasus.
Thank you.
special request at the very beginning of the year. Our good headmaster, Father Timo, came up to me with a little MP3 player and said, I found this, I was on a flight, and this came on to my shuffle, and I don't know what it is, but it's beautiful, and I was wondering if you could do it. So I had to do my homework a little bit, kind of backwards, starting with the actual piece of music, having to figure out, first of all, what is it, and who did it, and I finally tracked it down. And it turns out that it's Tchaikovsky. It's the second movement of a larger work, but this is by far the most famous of the movements. It's known as the Andante Cantabile.
Thank you.
Okay. Now we're done with what I would call the serious part of the program. And just to show you that orchestras can have a little fun too, here's a little number by the same guy who wrote those wonderful tunes like Sleigh Ride and Bugler's Holiday. His name is Leroy Anderson, and this little wonder is called Plink Plank Plunk. Thank you.
which is ornamented variations on Okomokomi Manual. And we're actually technically still in Advent, so Okomokomi Manual is a very fitting piece to end with here as we continue to prepare for Christmas. Thank you all for coming out tonight and braving the cold. And